off, seeing as I have no restraint, we had an impromptu shopping trip today. Started off at Tesco because again they had the Series 21 minifigures, but they're now reduced to £2 a pack instead of 2.90. Hate to say it, I got 17 because that's all they had left. So I'll have a look at what I got in those after. Then we went to the dreaded Smith's Toys. It is getting quite hard to find anything that we don't have in there, must be said, but at random, 10 Looney Tunes minifigs. Undoubtedly, they will all be the same ones we've already got, but I just picked up 10. And in their clearance aisle, although I said I wasn't buying any more Lego City, they had this little fella, which I think is ever so sweet and cute, for a fiver. You can't leave it at that price, you really can't. And then, because they didn't have the one I wanted, which is the alpaca jungle one, because of the waterfall, I got this one because waterfall, and there's also the hot air balloon, and it is a cute set. I think it's called the Jungle Tiger Rescue, this one, and we've got a little white tiger. Why it's a white tiger cub in the jungle, I don't know, but there we go. Then a set that came out on the 24th of May, which I was going to order when the Harry Potter stuff comes out on the 1st of June, but it was on the shelf and I've been dying to get hold of this one. I think it looks really smart, the Kung Fu Battle. It's one of the few Minion sets that have just come out that I actually really like. I hate the plane so much, but I had to get that one. And because Shrek decided this would look great on the display shelf with his ship in a bottle, we've been looking for one and they are rare as hen's teeth, as if you have to one yourself, you know. But because we're greedy, got two. So we're going to have a build off at some point. He's going to do the green version and I'm going to do the pink and white version because that's the version I really like with the little pink frogs on. I don't care that the pink frogs, I like that version best. And Shrek got himself this one and all that sidey ways on. It's the crafting box 3.0. He already has this, but because it's basically two builds, you've got the castle and the house, it means he can build both to go on his Minecraft display. If he had to build just the one, it would have been the castle. We've already had that conversation. Yeah, the ubiquitous Lego magazine. I hate that Tesco have put a sticker on. I've got a Batman magazine that I got. Sorry, not a Batman, a Star Wars magazine I got at Asda. And that's got a sticker on it as well, and it really irritates me because they won't peel off.
You may want a clear rectangle. Come on, give me all.
Apparently, I've got to pass these back. There was a reason we went to Smith's, a reason why I could not talk myself off the ledge, and I even tried talking myself down when I was in the store. And he checked us both out, both done our payments, and then I stood there and went, you know what? Go and get me a City Gardens. And you know what? I'm really super excited about it. I'm actually, now I've got it in front of me, I'm more excited about building this than I am about the Harry Potter stuff I've got on pre-order. Even though it's the Chamber of Secrets and it's Hogsmeade, I'm really, really excited about this one. So much so I even know when I plan to build it. So I've got some annual leave again at the end of June, 12 days off. Guess what? You, my friend, are coming out of the cupboard. So yeah, not a massive haul, but quite a varied selection. I think you'll agree. You enjoyed that? Thank you very much for watching and see you later. Bye bye.